Put in crib. He needs to go to sleep. And so do you. No, it didn't crash. Oh, did it go offline? Oh, look at that muscled stud right there. Are we back on? How do I save? Doesn't it save automatically? Save. Ah, okay. We'll go with Super Sims. No, it didn't crash. I think the internet just went down as it does. So, you know how it is. You know how it is. The internet crashes every now and then. This is taking its time saving. Okay, take care, Chiaki.
Somebody's followed you.
Chiaki waifu. I'll take good care of you. Curry, thank you for the... thank you for the follow, my friend. I appreciate it. And Kawaii Wool as well. Thank you. I missed a couple of follows. Apologies. All right, how are we all doing for energy? Right, let's go. Super speed. Because we've got a busy day coming up. Where I think I'm not going to have anyone to babysit. She's dead when she comes back. Right, I think what I'll do is... stop that. I'm thinking, should I wake him up right now? Or maybe at 5:30. Right, go take a bath. So, time to wake up. You're fully rested. So, you can use the bath first. Okay. Right, so, meantime, we will do all this. Oh, look at that, the lights have come on. What time is she in school? 3 hours, okay. Right, he is still quite sleepy, so... Extreme nap! What is extreme nap? Right, get up and serve breakfast. Because you had a bath last night. Oh, the baby's gonna die. Unless we feed him. Come on, serve breakfast. Waffles! We want waffles! I was just hibernation. I do have other Jackbox games. I have... right, make the bed. Yeah, I've got... Drawful. And a couple of others. Can't quite remember what, though. Right, go and feed him in the high chair. Now that he's awake. So. What is going on? Yeah, he's hungry. Feed him. Everyone's hungry. And we don't have much time.
I
Okay. What am I doing there? Am I taking a shit in the bathtub? Do I have TKO? I don't think so. What the hell is that? Whose job is that? No, that's not mine. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, no, get out of the bath. Get out of the bath and go to work. Right, go, 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 go. Grab a plate. Well, at least they're gone now. I know, I was thinking to myself, oh, it's okay, I've got 2 hours. I didn't realise that they came to pick you up like an hour early. You know what, I think I might have to have you quit this job. Or miss, I'll tell you what, we'll have you miss the first day. In fact, you don't need to eat. No, don't go to work. Don't go to work. You've got a kid. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. No. You've got a kid. You can't leave the kid. Pick up. Pick up the baby. Go away. I'm going to be a criminal tomorrow. Well, the mobs can go suck a cock. Now Werewolf can spend some quality time with his son. Oh, I see. He's already gone to the potty. He fell into the potty. Right, okay, you need to wash him. Oh, wait. Pick up Leafy. No, how do you wash? Why are you not doing what I'm telling you?
Oh, Mati. Gishmoza.
Does Leafy have to have a special bath? No, it doesn't say so. Criminal taking a criminal mastermind to work. Take your kids. Hey, Hannah Hood, how you doing? So yeah, hang on a second. What about putting him in the bath? He doesn't have an option to clean. So how? Oh, he suddenly just became clean again. Okay. I'm dying of hunger. Right, you can read cooking. Whilst everyone else is out at work. Is that just hygiene, not bladder? Dipper change. You've got to change the dipper. Oh, look, he's making the bed like a good parent. But he's not doing what I told him to do. Oh, he is. He's reading the book. How do we get him to... What are you doing? Why are you sleeping? Honestly. Oh no, I've got bills. We've got bills that we need to pay. That's it for hygiene, just changing the diaper. That makes no sense. Right, okay, then you can use the loo. Then you're going to teach him to talk. Hey, at least the baby's still alive. I haven't done anything too bad. Oh, hold on, wait there. The toilet's smelly. Empty that. And then teach him to talk. Oh, what have you done? Unclog. You clogged the toilet up, werewolf. God damn it. And then teach to talk. But hey, I must have had lunch at work or something because I'm doing fine now. You're getting water all over the place. Come on. Oh, what's this? The boiler room. The school's boiler has begun to break down and someone needs to fix it. However, the school's budget is already running low and they can't afford a professional repair technician. If you can fix the boiler before it steams over, the school will pay you for your time.
Somebody's followed you.
Okay. See the location. So I have to actually go to school now? Freeze, thank you for the follow. Where's the school? Is this something that I'm actually able to do? Okay. Okay, so I've just got to follow the instructions on the star thing. So how am I actually going to do this? How do I actually fix the boiler? Just click the button. Oh yeah. Work hard. Okay, let's go find out how the baby's doing. He's still there trying to unclog the toilet. Yay, you undid it. You unshitted it. Oh no, you haven't broke. There we go. God, you're having a tough day, aren't you, werewolf? Right, now go learn to talk. Like to go over to Holly. Okay, that's fine. You go over to your friends. I'm not going to be one of those parents.
Kuzi Bijavola? Zirkala. Zirkala.
Durka Burka.
Una Zirkala? Oba Bansa.
Waffa Jaffa. Ooh, you can really zoom in, can't you? Look how zoomed in we are. That's interesting. Kavusi booby. But I like this. I've got a very minimalistic home with quite a large family. So I'm assuming that when this is full, can he talk? Like, full on? English language? What's this? Dirty surroundings. Ah, okay. So he's well rested. He's in a fair mood. When do I get home? I get back home. I'm a podium polisher. That makes it sound like... makes it sound like I give important politicians hand jobs or something. Yay, we got money. I think. Okay, so when you come back... I don't know when you come back. Are we back home now? 9 till 3, okay. Ah, I'm home. Pay bills. That's the first thing we're going to do. Daddy's home! Okay, so... So we'll come back in here and... go back to writing. The horniest troll. I start at the bottom, bucko. I know we do, and I know it's difficult to, you know, to get these things kind of going again.
Zirkala. Zirkala. Oh, Taba Briggs. Oh,
okay. Cell phone. Answer phone. Oh, he looks worried. He looks really worried. Who's dying? Oh, okay, that was work. Okay, ask about your day. Okay, I need to stop work. Werewolf thinks Simon is okay. Look at this kid getting locked in the box. No one ever found him after that. Are they talking? Well, it doesn't look like we're talking. It looks like I'm stuck on the desk. Am I stuck on the desk? Also, I still don't have enough money to pay for a babysitter. Okay, now I can ask him about his day. No, I'm just going to sit down again. Apparently, because that's what I do. Tony sends death friends through the phone. Now we're talking. What's...
Mark Fooney.
She's tense. Okay, but she's out with her friends. What am I supposed to do? So yeah, you come home. Oh, they're getting it on again.
Narfly.
Narfly? Harfadarf. Right, okay, serve dinner. And then I can teach him to walk. You can come in and watch TV.
Slard.
And that way we're all doing something. Oh, he's had a good kiss. That's all we need. You're supposed to be cooking dinner. Serve dinner. Do as I say, bitch. Oh wow, he's really not doing what I say. Oh, okay, that's why. Tofu dogs. Does this game have alien abductions? Really? I don't know, and that concerns me. That sounds really concerning. Right, I think what I'll do is I'll get to the end of the night and then we'll what's the dirty object? Oh, is it this? I think it's okay, so it could be the toilets and whatnot. Okay, why don't you clean the toilet then? He's getting better at cooking, which is a good thing. Hang on a second, are you not? Right, go feed him. You grab a plate. And then grab a plate. And everyone's sitting down to dinner. Male pregnancy? Is that a real thing here? Like, I look like I'm pregnant. At least. Oh, he's stinky. Eat your food, you little shit, first. Okay, change dirty diaper. Right, so recycle them and clean that. Okay. Then clean up your dirty dishes. Give baby food. Okay, why is everyone being like that? Could everyone stop being like that, please? No, feed him in the high chair. And then I tell you what, I can go to bed. I'll go to sleep. That'll do. Hex skills? I know the hex skills. Okay, you can sleep as well. And then whilst the baby eats, go and put him in the crib. Put him in the crib, take a bath, and then extreme sleep. She nudie. Okay. Okay. Now go and sleep. She made the bed just to go and sleep again. Okay, everyone's asleep, so I'm going to save it here, and we'll call this an end to the stream until another night when we'll play more, and we'll make another family as well. So my aim is to have a big town full of viewers, you know, but we've got to start somewhere, and we started here tonight, so yeah, definitely the next time we stream, it will be with, you know, new characters. So let's clear it out with this. Right, guys. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I've had a lot of fun. The Sims is as good as I remember it. And I've really enjoyed it, so I hope you did too. I'll try and stream again, you know, sort of before the end of the week. Definitely Friday I'm going to stream. I do go away on holiday on Sunday, so I can't stream on Sunday. So that's why I'll try and get one extra in before I go away. So definitely Friday, I'll try and get one in before then. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a good night, and I'll see you soon.